Rarely do I film tutorials, but I felt like it before I went to the movies, and I normally don't wear this much makeup, but sometimes. I'm taking my concealer, I'll put all the names and stuff in the description box, and I find this concealer blends best with an eyeshadow blending brush, so that's what I use, and it makes it look a lot more natural. And I also just painted my nails, so I thought I'd show them off to you, because it's a huge deal when I paint my nails, for me at least. I mean, it wouldn't be for you. So I painted them turquoise and Keiko's because I just got it. It's by Essie, and it's a really pretty color. And I used my fancy Butter London base and top coat, and I just had to show it off to you guys. So look at it. It's fantastic, and I ended up really liking the color. Lately, since my skin has cleared up, I've been using cream eyeshadows. I know that's kind of weird, but using them all over my face as highlighting. Now I'm using a bronzer just around the outside of my face to add a little bit of warmth. Eyebrows can completely change the way you look, so make sure you groom them before going out if they look a little whack like mine. And also, I wanted to use false lashes, so I'm deciding to put on some eyeliner first because I've only used false lashes one time before in my life, so in case I messed up, I would have a little bit of extra room with where the eyeliner was for the glue to dry. Rimming your eyes with white eyeliner will make them look a lot bigger. I got these Stila convertible colors, which are great because they work both as a blush and a lip color, so I'm using it as both. Don't forget to blot so you can get rid of that gross residue. Here are the optional steps. If you want to add lip gloss, I'm not really a fan, but sometimes I like it. And also, if you want to add more definition, you can take a dark eyeshadow and put it in your crease just to have a more defined look. Alright, I have this really great trick, and you might not like it and it might not work for you, but I thought I'd share it anyway just in case it does. Here's what my natural hair looks like, and just to add a little bit of body, I wasn't sure if it was greasy or not, so I thought I'd just add in dry shampoo just to be on the safe side. Now, if your natural hair isn't working for you, real quickly put it up in a French twist. It's very similar to a French braid, just you're twisting and adding more hair. I don't really think I needed to do a tutorial. Then after you finish that, let it set for maybe like a minute, not even. I cut out the clip where I'm just letting it set. And then undo it and just mess with your hair a little bit, and it'll be a lot more tame.